Hi everybody, welcome to HDpiano. This is Joe. Got a new lesson today, Lucid Dreams by Juice WRLD. Great instrumental to this. Enjoy, this is the introduction, which is the same as the verse. Here we go. Alright, there we have it. So, middle C. Quick question for you. Which 1990s film did Juice WRLD get his name from? As in his pseudonym Juice WRLD, not his actual name. Which 1990s film did Juice WRLD get his name from? Right, this is in the key of F sharp minor. So watch out for these three. Okay? What do? We start like this. So it's quite a strange sort of rhythmic structure to this piece. Okay, so I'm gonna go really slow in describing it and we'll just do it sort of bar by bar. First bar on the right hand, you go 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And the next bar, you go to G sharp. So this is A, 2, 3, and 4, G sharp, 2, 3, and 4. Actually, let's count the next bar going as well then. F sharp, 2, 3, and 4. So that's those first three bars, just A, G sharp, F sharp. Scalically down from A like that. And that rhythm, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and, which is a lot slower than what we actually are supposed to be playing at, which is 168 beats per minute. The left hand sort of fills in, so you go 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and. So let's have a look at that. I'm going to show you both hands. We already know what the right hand is. So we go 1, and then on 2 and 2 and, we play an F sharp fifth. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, like that. Let's do that again. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and. All right? So left hand is basically going 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, like that. Starting with F sharp fifth to E, E6 to D6. So again, 1, F sharp 5, 3, 4, and 1, 2, and E6, 4, and 1, 2, and D6. Both hands together then. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and that again. 1, again, that speed, and I'll go proper speed after that. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and. So proper speed, it's like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, again. That's it. Last bar, so we've just gone. That's what we do. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So one more time that line at proper speed. There we are. Very pretty. Then we move to the next line. Right hand's the same. Left hand though, instead of doing F sharp 5, we now do F sharp 6. And then the same. Okay, so that's the only difference, apart from the final bar. So let's go slowly. So F sharp 6. Same again here, E6. Same again here, D6. And then here, right hand's the same. But the left hand waits until 2, 3, 4, and 1, and takes us into like the second half of the section. So let's look at that second line again. So slowly. Then it's the next bit, which is like this. That's the first bit, those first two bars. So again, D for 7 counts, and then this. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4. One more time. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4. Proper speed. Again. So it's fast, this piece, isn't it? It's 168 beats per minute. So what's just happened there? So we go 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, 4. So you start off on the offbeat of the previous two bars with this. And 1, 2, and 3, 4. Slowly. And 1, 2, and 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. It's proper speeds like this. Like that. But then 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, and 3. Slowly. 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Like that. Those two bars together. Like that. Okay. And then. Like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So D second position with D in the bass. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is like a G sharp minor 11 chord, but don't worry too much about that. It's basically a G sharp sort of suspended chord of sorts, but not at the same time. And this is what you're playing. You're playing G sharp down here, and then G sharp B, and then the fourth note. Like that. Okay. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. So again, from that D second position in the previous bar. Proper speed, 2, 3, 4. That's the end. F minor, F sharp minor. Like that, or like that. Whatever floats your boat. So that's 1 and 2. 4. F sharp 5 in the bass. Stepping up 1 and holding on, and then a F sharp triad on 2. 1 and 2, 3, 4, which you hold for another bar. 2, 3, 4. So from the D second position, 3, 4. That's it. Again. Right, I think that's enough. Let's listen to that uninterrupted. Here we go again from the start. 3, 4. There we have it. So that was Lucid Dreams by Juice WRLD. Hope you enjoyed that. If you're on YouTube, drop us a comment, subscribe to our channel, like the video, head on over to hdpiano.com to hear many, many more tracks similar to this and beyond. This has been Joe. Thanks a lot, guys. See you in the next video, section B, which is the chorus. Cheers. Bye.